The culling is complete. We have at long last the three strongest packs of this season.
And now they shall fight. The pack that remains will be the champions of the hunt.
For the glory of the Crucible, in the name of Tuanawai, may the strongest, swiftest, smartest pack triumph.
Begin the hunt!
Your service. Something I can do?
Yes. not very helpful.
No one noticed that, right?
You have my attention.
Confound it! It usually works.
Not quite.
Something I can do.
How may I help?
Something I can do. Here we go.
Hey, whose side are you on?
Yeah.
Arthic, worth and wrath.
What say?
For Mother Ngati.
The season of harvest is here.
The elem.
Yeah.
Arthic, worth and wrath.
What say?
Something I can do?
Yes.
Oh, Act 10.
Something I can do?
It makes no difference.
Ah, the world and rock.
Yeah.
Yes, Captain.
Hardly seems fair.
Mind that miss. I'll land the next one.
Hey, whose side are you on?
What can I do you for?
Say.
Something else.
Arthic, worth and wrath. Arthic, worth and wrath.
Attention.
to have lost my way.
Hey.
This will not do.
This is futile!
Happy to oblige.
Arthic, worth and wrath!
Yes, Captain.
Worth and rough. Arthic, worth and rough.
Very well.
Yes, Captain.
Galawain devour you. It makes no difference.
How may I help?
Lavar beyond seeking.
When you tire of the adulation, return to the pool of memories. Humaire will see to your coronation.
Congratulations, Water. May you defend the title for as long as your strength deserves it.
Any friend of the faces is a friend of mine. Of course.
You're back! Does that mean the belt is...
Approach, honored champion. We're not so common as to earn this helm regularly, but we do keep an alternative. Wear this mantle with pride, champion of the hunt, as I have these many years.
By the authority of Tawamawai and the souls of Kazuwari, you are declared the champion of the hunt. From this day forth, you are the envy and the ambition of every contender to come. You are hunter, but also hunted. Yours is the burden and the joy of defending this proud title. Now, to anoint you in the pool of memories that the souls of this place may share in your triumph.
Clear your mind. Lower your head into the waters and open your eyes to that which the faces choose to show you.
Seems we've all been marked champions of the hunt.
Enough of that now. It's time. The axe is sharp. She won't feel a thing.
No, please! This one is my friend! There are other sows! Why not slaughter them?
The other sows will be eaten, too. If we are to survive the winter, there must be a fat larder and few mouths. Come, enough of this childishness.
I shall make it so. It's beyond...
You fight with the fury of Tawamawai in all his forms. I am Uruke, the surviving face. I wish that I could welcome you under better circumstances. I wish to see you return to your proper place. But the other faces conspire against us. My pig? Ah. Watchers oft see the past and present of souls muddled as one. I appreciate the condolence. She was a good friend, but only the first of many I outlived. I came to this island when I was very young. It was a time of chaos and suffering throughout the Deadfire.
You were there, weren't you? you saw the great cataclysm which swallowed Okaizo.
I never saw Okaizo, child. Only the storms and the mad sea and the beasts driven to frenzy. Rare even were other kith. Sometimes I thought myself the last Aumbawa in the world. I endured the remainder of my life in this inhospitable place. A very long life. All of it spent as nature would will it. Now I am as you see me. The most enduring of the faces of the hunt. We are talons shared upon one clawed hand. Though possessed of our own names, our own eyes and minds, we have united in purpose.
That don't exactly explain things.
We serve Tuamawai and care for his crucible. This is Tuamawai's domain, one of the great hunter's many dens in the beyond. Here, the souls of those who fought and died in his honor may rest until the time of need, when Tuamawai will absorb their cunning and feast on their might. Though you could not walk there from here, you are, in a fashion, still on Kazuwari. This place exists within and beneath its great statue. From here, we oversee the Crucible Games. Wahami, the Slaying Face, has destroyed the flow of souls. To leave this place, you must subdue him. His desecration must be undone. It was not me who lured you here. The others would use you to escape this place. They mistake it for a prison. I would prefer that be prevented. Wahami shattered the spine of souls. Now, those who perish in the Crucible do not move on to meet the wheel. They clog this place, or they linger above. Regardless, they wail and rage. It seems utter madness to violate this place. But now I know he longs to escape, or perhaps only to avenge himself on Tuamawai. Perhaps your arrival is the Hunter God's reply. Then he has decided to punish us all. Strange to have so little time after having had so much. Wahami's grip on the flow of souls must be loosened. After that, well, you are a watcher. I hope that you know more of these things than I do, and can repair the damage the Slaying Face has wrought. Axica, the Seeking Face, also resides in this place. She may know how best to handle Wahami. If not, Then the slaying face will certainly understand violence. And take your time. It is only the fate of Kazuwari and your soul in the balance. Tuamawai guide your hunt.
My command.
Worry not, your majesty. Our nation has supplied Kazuwari with the best architects to have ever graced Deora. The site will be a marvel for the ages.
There will be no debate. This place will be built by Hoana hands and minds, or not at all. I will hear no more of it.
I am certain a compromise can be found. If I might be dismissed, I will notify my superiors at once. And here. Make certain you lay them deep. The floor will inevitably sustain damage, and we can't have someone seeing the conduits.
I can build it however you want, but if they find out, they'll never trust us again. Our work at Okaizo would be doomed. What if Juana workers visit the site when we're laying the stone? What if someone...
Okaizo will mean nothing if we cannot prove out our theories here and now. You worry about the masonry. I'll worry about the Juana. Hello, Watcher. Thank you for accepting our invitation. You stand within the Crucible's heart as one of the stewards of this place. It pains me to admit that you've caught us in a state of floundering weakness. Besides the seeking face, you mean? I am Axica. I designed the Crucible. I am responsible for it.
Ah, the soul of an ancient animancer. Fantastic.
In his desperate flailing to escape, Wahami smashed the pillar. Now the flow of souls through this place is choked, and the Crucible doomed. But now you're here, and I imagine the gods follow on your heels. That is not ideal. By severing the Crucible's connection to the rest of the Beyond, Wahami has limited Galawain's influence on Kazuwari. I can only imagine that he has sent an agent to reclaim it by force. His beast will drench Kazuwari in blood. But first, he will destroy this statue and all within it, the two of us included. Another reason, Watcher, why you must stop Wahami. That this place also serves as an island of bounty proved an unintended but desirable outcome. You may have noticed that Kazuwari is overrun with beasts of unusual size. Animals touched by Galawain?
Once or twice.
Such creatures were not of this island prior to the Crucible's construction. You could say it was made in your image, in a manner of speaking. Tuamawai was a mythic figure among the ancient Juana, a great three-headed monster, the greatest of all predators. We featured it prominently in our designs here on Kazuwari, in part to appease their overbearing king. Over time, Galawain bent the figure to his purposes. He may have stolen its identity, but in doing so, he granted it a kind of godhood.
So it is a god, but not a god, twisted by gods into godhood? Captain, I have many questions.
What do you mean? Yes. I should remember I am speaking to a Watcher. When we conceived of the Crucible, we were on the cusp of several major breakthroughs in our study of the soul and the beyond. The Juana, however, did not share our interests. As a result, much of this place was constructed in secret, away from their attention. That the Crucible's true nature remains hidden to this day, I take a measure of pride in it. A Watcher can seek souls in the in-between, but more curiously, those souls can see them back. The mechanism within the Crucible attempts to replicate that signaling property, only without a mortal body that is susceptible to death or disease. Every hunter chases Galawain in their own way. Mine, do I hear an accusation in your words? To a hunter, or a god of hunting, the term trap is no pejorative. But yes, we designed the Crucible to capture the essence of those who met defeat here, and some of the power of the victorious. Within the Crucible, today's hunters may learn, firsthand and without coddling, the lessons that slew hunters of the past. No, we were the first set to this task. Always us three. I cannot imagine it any other way. It may not even be possible to leave, but Wahami will try. I fear that your patron has moved beyond reason, but if anyone can command his respect, it is his chosen. Know that he lives up to his role as the slaying face. Be on your guard, Watcher. And good luck.
Hey. Sure.
The champion of the hunt. You make me proud. Prove me right. And now you will set me free. The Lord of the Hunt has the greatest of honors for you. Immortality! The strength and fury will live forever. You will speak for Tawamawai. You will become as a god. You will not regret it. And if you do, you can grant the gift to another! You will fix the River of Souls. Then we gaze into each other as only Watchers can. Until I wear your living hide, and you walk the heavens. When I walk in your body, I will adapt, will be free, will hunt Eora once more!
Is that even possible? Seems a bit early in y'all's courtship for that.
Ain't nobody ever taught you how to ask politely?
Would be easier if you relent. But Tawamo, I would not disapprove if we settled this by force. I've always enjoyed an actual challenge. I will best you. We'll hold you to the ground. So we must settle this with strength. Tawamo, I would have it no other way. What is there to consider? Perhaps you need a moment to grieve? That is understandable. Return when you're done crying and ready to accept fate. The Watcher, is she ready to accept her fate? So we must settle this with a test of might is what to...
Happy to oblige.
Something I can do?
Missed. I thought we were friends.
But blood burns. Yes?
Yours to command, Captain.
Worth and rough.
Yeah.
Not to alarm you, but I'm slowly dying of poison. Yeah? Tell me.
your service.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Arthek Worthen Roth!
How may I help?
Arthek Worthen Roth!
Speak your mind.
We've lost one!
No one noticed that, right? That dog won't hunt.
Something I can do?
Seems fair. That was about as useful as a bump on a pickle.
Arthek Worthen Roth.
Yes, Captain.
Your bones will feed the land.
Hogwash!
What can I do you for?
Lavaru, be on seek!
Seems
fair.
Show me where to fight.
Rithu!
To oblige.
Lavru, be on seek.
You have my attention.
For my captain!
Let us end this!
Hey.
Hardly seems fair.
Aye.
Lavaru beyond seek.
What can I do you for?
Arthic, worth and wrath.
You have my attention.
Show me where to fight.
What do you need?
Oh.
Finish them!
Aye?
Lava will be
happy
on
to oblige.
At your service.
For the mother and Gati.
Curses.
Yes.
Let us end this.
We have become fractured. Turned upon ourselves. Still, I am thankful for your intervention, albeit deeply ashamed of our conflict. All that remains is for the flow of souls to be restored with the tooth of Tuamawai. With that done, you should be able to leave this place. Live well, champion of the hunt.
Thank you.
Where did that come from? A question for later. What matters is that you're back, and just in time.
Still here, and happy to see you.
She's outside. A huge reptile erupted from the inland sea. It attacks the Crucible. Humaire fights it, but without your aid, I fear she'll feed it instead. Kazuari needs you, champion. Go, save her.
Who knows what may come of this?
Fetid wave, the stench of rotting fish nearly overpowering. A light sparks in its beady eyes, and the shouting from the stands fades away to nothing, replaced by the guttural rumble of Galawain's displeasure.
This is my temple, my island, my security against Aethys's madness! The faces will not rob me of that, not after I have gifted them a reprieve from the hunt, from the vicious dance of predator and prey. What happened in the beyond? What did you do? Weave your tale now, while you have a tongue still to tell it. I must admit, I'm surprised. You are known among the gods as a willful and contrary creature. I only regret that a scavenger like you stole my kills before I had the chance to crush them in my own claws. By your actions, the Crucible's trial will persevere through many seasons to come. Those who fail their trials and give their lives to the arena will remain a part of it, as it should be. Nothing. He has his hunt, and I have mine. His constant, pointless adventures in the mortal world are none of my concern. I said I admired his nerve. We believed he intended to rejoin the Pantheon, not tear it to pieces. I will hibernate. And let the other gods squabble in my absence. Whom would I help, Watcher? The Kith, grown soft and forgetful of struggle? Or the gods, for whom struggle is meaningless, and tedious argument second nature? None of them deserve my aid. You stole that relic from the beyond? Pray to your favored god, Herald of Barris, for your death is near at hand. I am not beholden to the god of death.
Like shuttered lamplight, the glow of Galawain's presence leaves the beast's eyes. Dark encroaches at the edge of your vision, until all you can see is a pinprick of light swimming in the emptiness of the beyond. Suddenly, the light blooms, and its force shoves you back into your body.
Hey, watch out.
Ah,
worth and rough.
Happy to oblige.
At your service.
Confound it! It usually works.
Hey.
I'm here.
Happy to oblige.
Yours to command, Captain.
I'm feeling the strain.
That was about as useful
what
as a bump on a pickle.
Can't take much more.
Yours to command, Captain.
Ah, that worse than rough!
Ah!
Very well. That was about as useful as a bump on a pickle.
Yours to command, Captain.
Not that worth and rough.
Yeah.
That dog won't hunt.
That must have hurt.
Decency to die?
Huh? Oh, indeed.
Nuh-uh, didn't work. All thick, worth, and wroth.
How may I help?
You need something.
Yeah?
That was about as useful as a bump on a pickle. Glory be to God!
I'm feeling the strain.
At your service.
That was about as useful as a bump on a pickle. happy to oblige. Mm-hmm. Althic, worth and wrath!
What say? What say?
Worth and wrath.
Yours to command, Captain. That will do, I say.
Worth and wrath.
I'm here.
Lava room beyond seek.
Happy to oblige.
You need something?
Worth and rough.
Hey. Tell me.
The beast collapses into a heap of blood and scales.